Want to modify multiple keyframes at once, all in Final Cut Pro? We've got your answer right over here. Here, we have a clip that has a simple animation applied to it. To modify all keyframes at once, we first hold Ctrl and click the clip. Then, we'll select Show Video Animation or use the shortcut Ctrl-V. We can see the keyframes on our opacity parameter. We'll hold Shift and click multiple keyframes to select them. Now, we can move keyframes to another spot by dragging any keyframe horizontally. For certain parameters like opacity, this triangle icon is available. If we click on it, we can perform other edits on our group of keyframes. To change the values of the keyframes, drag any keyframe vertically. Dragging to the top or bottom of the graph will flatten the keyframes. We'll undo that with Command-Z. Next, to increase the relative values by 1, use the shortcut Option Up Arrow. To decrease the relative values by 1, use the shortcut Option Down Arrow. To nudge the keyframes backward by 1 frame, press comma. To nudge them forward by 1 frame, press period. And to adjust all the keyframes quickly, hold Option and Command, then drag the curve up or down. And that's how you adjust multiple keyframes in Final Cut Pro at once. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. And that concludes our broadcast. Till next time, Philadelphia.